Hi, my name is Paul Castro. I'm a teacher in the Diploma of Fashion Styling. We collaborated with the Red Cross to create mini capsule collections using exclusively garments and accessories from the Red Cross shops.
The project was about creating this amazing collaboration to showcase the garments from Red Cross in the most appropriate way.
So it was a bit of a collaboration, and we showcased the garments through a runway.
We had to create four cohesive looks that was based on a current trend that we had researched through WGSN. WGSN is a trend forecasting platform.
All the high-end retail stores use this website.
We did obviously have to research a lot to find a trend that we would stick to and that would be really strong and that we could make it our own.
We put together multiple mood boards and researched and researched and researched
and collated that together to have like a very specific idea of what we wanted.
So that could be a color palette, or different accessories or shapes and sizes.
I found the experience of going to the Red Cross shops really, really fun.
We were looking for items that really fit the brief that we had set for ourselves.
When my group went to the Red Cross stores, we were looking for garments that were basic because our concept was minimalism.
We went as a group, which was really fun. It just felt like shopping with my friends. And we picked the clothes, we borrowed them. We didn't have to pay anything. We used them for the runway and then we just returned them in the end. And it was a super easy process.
Being able to go across Melbourne and find items from a huge array of Red Cross stores really helped, like getting a large amount and a large quantity and really finding the best bits.
And then, yeah, whatever worked, we sort of like kept. Whatever didn't, we returned. We had model fittings, we had concept proposal sign-offs that we needed to do as well.
This project not only gave the students the opportunity to showcase their passion for styling, but it also allowed them to see the impact they could have as professionals in the fashion industry towards more sustainable practices.
Basically, the goal of the collaboration was to show people that you don't need to buy clothes from newly sourced boutiques.
And I think in a sense it was to sort of break the stigma that clothes that are secondhand are sort of old and dated. Through the styling skills that we've developed in this course, we were able to make them current.
They can be trendy again and they can be used again, and it has a lot of benefits around sustainability. It can help you with your budget. I think this has a lot of positives.
It really is highlighting how you can still be trending and fashionable and cool and find your own style, but still be quite sustainable.
Obviously, you don't need new garments to create something interesting, and it's so crucial nowadays to actually use pre-loved garments.
With this project, the students really have to put in practice all the knowledge they developed throughout the year in the Diploma of Fashion Styling.
I think this project was an amazing learning experience. It showed us really how the behind the scenes works for a runway as far as model fittings and sourcing the looks and making sure all the looks are cohesive, making sure every spec sheet is filled out.
The thing that I learned is more about what goes into the runway. So that could be catwalk cues. It could be about some of the props that were needed backstage or the set design, or even putting together the music. I really learned what goes into really creating the show to make it what it is.
We were so used to like photo shoots and doing things that were like editorial based, but doing like a runway show, like it was completely different. It was really fun to do. And it was definitely a good experience to have as well, because going into the actual industry, this is a part of fashion styling. And yeah, I think it was a good way to tie up the year as well, to get everyone together and really showcase what we've done, what we've learned throughout the course as well.
I realized how many different aspects there is to one event. I got to not just pick a trend and use my fashion knowledge, but I actually learned about budgeting. I learned about who is involved in events, who are the stakeholders. And I know that that's going to help me a lot when I go into project management or any role, really. When I'm in charge, I'm going to know what's involved. And I learned all of this from this runway in particular.
I think this project was really good as a final assessment for our course on RMIT, because we had the ability to show what we learned. And also we got the experience to work with a real client, so the Red Cross stores.
Everyone had like the same sort of brief, but from that we've all created something entirely different.
The best part of the project was seeing every group's looks come together and watching them be sent out onto the runway one after the other, and being able to see that was just satisfying and absolutely amazing.
Our trend was all quite cohesive, and having the team be there looking at all of our models, being like, wow, we did that with all of these items, it was just really sick.
I really enjoyed seeing everyone's work come together because you can really see how much work everyone put into it.
We just felt really proud of the work we did and working collaboratively.
And yeah, it was just a good event to finalize the whole year here in RMIT.